What's up, everybody? It's RJ Hollis, and I'm out here in beautiful Waianae to give the Sea Riders another pop quiz.
Tell my fans out there.
Nah, I'm just joking.
Must not have that many fans to talk to then. You know, Max Holloway went here, and his walkout song is Hawaiian Kickboxer. So if you were a UFC fighter getting ready to get your ground and pummel on, you know what I'm saying? What would your walkout song be?
It would be Let the Bodies to the Floor. The reason for that would be...
It's pretty self-explanatory.
Yeah. All the bodies would be hitting the ground.
And you going to waltz in and show us your best end zone celebration. Like Chris Brown on Stomp the Yard. Give me the best excuse why your team should have a beach day instead of football practice.
Freaking injury.
Hold on. Give me the mic, selfish. This is for the whole team to get a beach day, not just you.
It's hot. It's over 90 degrees. Can we jump in the water?
It's plain and simple. Let's see if we're going to yes or no.
Oh. What? All right, dude, my man. It's good that you work on your excuses, because I'm telling you, you ain't getting out of nothing asking like that. I love the energy, and I love the enthusiasm, but not as much as I love this beach. Either way, I'm going to have to pass my Sea Rider.